Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated...
this tube shows green.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battlegroups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on Deck 11. 14th Platoon rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship, Platoon, and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away laughing! Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. Okay, sir, look at me so we can begin. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay. Try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics
and double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please!
Sam! We've got to get the hell out of here. This way.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. On the landing above us.
Crew and personnel on deck 1-4.
Covenant, on the landing above us. They're launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. Covenant are destroying the life pods. I really don't want to get that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It'll lead you to an opening. Outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion.
Yeah.
launches. Time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir.
The damage to the creature is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
Thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Good to see you, sir. I thought we were the only ones.
mess, sir. You were scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant.
Heads up!
Stay here until evac arrives.
Over here!
Thank you.
Team. This is Fire Team Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fohammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana.
I knew there was one on board.
Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The Captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Look, Mach 5!
see him.
Heads up. We got a coveted dropship down here.
Don't try to play shit on me, pal.
Sir.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge, and another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. I'll call in a dropship to pick them up. Call in a dropship to pick them up.
Thank you.
Cortana. Foehammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Foehammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Interior of those structures before we leave. Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captain Keyes, and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise. Up the middle. 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
Cortana to Fire Team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
We'll be right back.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bohammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Find a way to open this door. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Thank you.
right, everybody stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
I got nada. Let's find him.
See you crack 128,000 tickets. I'd like to see you crack a 128,000-bit modulating encryption. Call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 is standing by.
damn straight.
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
And it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines,
Let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac. Without the captain, the Covenant have all...
Look, there he is!
Support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
We'll be right back.
controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
Believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut off quick! Touchdown! Heading for it!